Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are back, and now we have our own ship, so I don't know what to do with this right now.
Now we're true pirates!
Alright, the sea's yours to explore. Don't let this chance sail by, mate.
A local shop over here? No, it looks like we can't. Double jump, okay. Keep forgetting
that. Prepare to set sail!
Hold on 1 second. Need to answer something really quick. Let's see. Alright. Okay, so. Charts. My ship's still moving. Oh my god. This place is way too big. I mean, it's a cool idea, but man. Oh. Fights.
Get him! Defense! Take this!
Good night!
Cool.
We're pirates!
I enjoyed that!
This ship is great!
Why, she's impressive!
I'll say.
She's got nothing on
oh,
the
fuck.
Boat.
Wait, there's more in front of us.
Aww.
Why don't you use the ship's powers, Sora?
What do you think I'm doing?
Yes!
Where am I supposed to go?
That ship.
It's the Empress.
Oh, but look, this time there's somebody aboard.
Isn't that?
Not the merry company I'd hoped for. Harley!
A black coat.
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor? Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship. When said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
That's what makes... That's why this Jack Sparrow looks a little different. There's
maybe
not enough
guideline
around his face.
Said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal?
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Done!
Jack?
Then we have an accord.
Now, let us begin.
All hands, prepare to make sail.
But Jack...
This level really sucks.
Drop canvas.
Hey, Jack.
I am not having fun here either.
Whip a wheel, lads.
Jack, listen.
Watch.
Oh, you can't let him get his hands on that box. Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. Because I haven't the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing.
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Do you think it's the one?
Can be.
And when in the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands?
Hey. You're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Oh my god.
Basically,
this
we need to win
so
this race.
Boring.
Precisely. No purchase.
Now
that
the
no
racist
pay.
Dude, like,
you might have
I don't
the makings
do
of a
that.
Pirate after all.
Yeah.
Ah, this is just as bad as Arendelle. Okay, where do I have to go? Oh.
Fire! On the port
Fire wind! Get him!
And I say
we make it interesting.
Let's try those cannons.
All right!
Getting away.
Victory is mine, Sora.
I really am not liking any of this. Like, I know what to do. I know where I messed up, but I'm not enjoying this. At all. It has been the most annoying level so far, and I thought the frozen world was the worst. I take everything back. Like, this is just gimmicky as fuck. Like,
first one to Port Royal wins!
And I say
we make it interesting.
Let's try out those cannons.
Like, I watching him. Oh.
We gotta stay away from those.
Okay. Oh, that's what happened. Wow, I am going the completely the fucking wrong way.
Get him! All right!
He's getting away.
Fuck!
Victory is mine, Sora.
Okay, come on. Like, this isn't even entertainingly bad. This is just straight up annoying. Come on.
First one to Port Royal wins!
And I
say we make it interesting.
Let's try it, those cannons. Lookouts report!
Starboard side, all clear!
Prepare!
We got this one in the bag.
Now what?
The game isn't over until it's over.
Aye, aye. do this!
Woohoo!
Steady!
Okay, so this is better than fucking racing them, so...
Let's do this!
I'm too upset about
Enjoy
this.
Enjoy the lock-o,
this
mate!
Pretty cool.
Do this!
We got him now!
Damn, this is doing a lot of damage.
Cannons! Take this! Take this! Get him! Fire! Cannons!
You're gonna disappear, aren't you?
Fire! Take this!
Do some shit like that.
Do this!
Enjoy the locker, mates!
Oh, I'm forgetting I'm a defensive attack.
Take this! Fire! Get him!
Ah, another game it is, then.
Let's check this one out.
Thunder! Yeah! 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 See ya! Okay, here we go!
Sorry. I forgot when we started this episode. I think I might need to...
Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
You're up to something.
Admit it!
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You were outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Yes. Now, I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Really?
Not good.
Huh? Oh, Jack!
Did you just now get what happened?
Well, I didn't tell him which Dutchman.
You tricked him!
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was!
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
Huh?
Oh, God! I'm ready for this to be over, by the way. Like, I have not enjoyed a single minute of this.
After him!
Nay, there's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
What?
Of course this isn't over yet.
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs. Savvy?
Aye, aye.
All right. Okay. So, not really enjoying this, to be honest. Let me just give myself another card. No, I can't. Anyway, I think I'm gonna call it, put an end to this episode for now. Hopefully, the next episode I finish this place, and then we'll be done here. Yeah, anyway, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.